time we've ever been to this level. I think we learned a lot. Hopefully you guys are learning a lot as we go. You know, Coach Sharon grabbed me at the end there, and you know what he said to me? He said, your team has a hell of a lot of tenacity. Get him in the weight room. That's what he said. Okay, we're in the weight room. We got to make it work now for us. We got to make it the most important thing we do in the offseason. All right, but let's not talk about that. Let's talk about us right now. Hell of a year. We're all super proud of you guys. What you've done for our program. What you've done. Okay, I mean, seniors, you guys are, what's your record over the last couple of years? 26 and 5 or 6 or something? That's great. Trending in the right direction. We need to continue to do that. All right. We'll talk about all the other stuff and clean up and all that stuff at the end. Be proud of what you've accomplished. Be proud of it. All right. Walk around with your head held high because you guys have done some great things for our program and you're leading us in the right direction. We love you guys to death. Hang out, mill around. I know your coaches want to talk to you guys individually. Get in there one last time for a break.
Hold on over here, buddy.
Linebacker's back here.
It's Leo's. Come find me.
Jackpot.
Jackpot
on three. One, two, three.
Jackpot!